Landscapers worked tirelessly to save a life.
Oh, Zoe!
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Or 9. I'm Mara Montalbano for Light Views, and when a curious cat wanted to check out the work being done in her backyard, she got stuck underground and panic ensued.
I went over, I laid in the concrete, and I was crying, saying goodbye. And I heard her.
Boo was down but not out. She was stuck under concrete for 2 days. She got in through cracks that were made by a crew doing work around her family's pool. A friend was able to see the cat underground with an infrared camera, but Peggy Tabachka was so relieved to hear her cat alive, she said she would do anything to get Boo above ground again.
I don't care about the concrete, you can collapse the pool. If she's alive, I want her out of there.
That's when a local landscaper was called in. He pounded and cracked and chipped away until he was finally able to reach Boo.
She's alive!
You okay?
And the landscaper was just so happy to help save Boo, he decided not to charge the family for the work he did.
I have 2 dogs and a cat, so I know how she feels. I'd have done the same thing.
Good thing the rescue was on the house, because tearing up the yard to save Boo probably means the work originally being done back there has to be redone. For Light Views, I'm Mara Montalbano.